After the critically acclaimed super hit Irudhi Suttru, actor R. Madhavan is courting for a good script for his next outing in Tamil. A few months ago, it was reported that he will acting in a film titled as Vikram Vedha to be directed by Pushkar-Gayathri, in which he will share screen space along with Vijay Sethupathi. But an official announcement on this project is still awaited. Now we learn that the ever charming actor is highly impressed by a script narrated by director Karu Palaniappan and has given the nod to act in the film. The film is touted to be big budget project. Karu Palaniappan is famous for his films critically acclaimed Parthiban Kanavu, Pirivom Sandhippom and Sadhurangam. The last film he directed was Jannal Oram, that released in 2013. It was a remake of Malayalam film Ordinary. We will have to wait for an official confirmation about the coming together of Maddie and Karu, with which we can also expect the announcement on the producer and other cast and crew members of the project. Meanwhile, Madhavan is acting in a Malayalam film directed by Pratap Kothan, with Dulkar Salman in the lead role. Vijay's Theory trailer has crossed 5 million YouTube views and 2 lakh likes within a week of its release. While the trailer of the aptly directed emotional cop flick is being unanimously praised by fans and